Hey. Sorry about the job. You weren't the worst teacher we've ever had, if that helps.
Think I can put that on my resume?
Well, listen. There's an open photo call at the New York Bulletin. I just sent a shot in yesterday. It's not much money, but it's money.
That's Robbie Robertson's paper. We used to work together at the Bugle. I think I know just what he'd like. Thanks, Miles.
No problem. I might send him a few more shots, too, if I have time.
Robbie always said, don't show me the city. Show me New York. Ain't that something? There. Now to submit and...
Peter! How you doing, son?
Robbie, hi! I know this is out of the blue, but I wanted to let you know I just sent in a photo for your open call.
Wonderful. We can definitely run this. I gotta duck into a meeting, but if you find the beating heart of New York anywhere else, send it my way. It's good to hear from you.
You too, Robbie. Thanks.
Feeling that heat right now. I know I am. Luckily, if I get too toasty,
How does it look? Was that good? If it's great, post it. If it's not, let it die.
Okay, you can send it to me. And also, am I prominent in the picture? I do represent a larger customer base.
Haha, the bodega beef. It was already a rivalry for the ages when it was just David versus Goliath. But when Teos had to deal with the bodega copying his success by using the exact same mascot, it stepped up to a whole nother level.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's perfect for Robbie.
A lot better shots if you come to the show, Spider-Man!
I've always had a thriving underground wrestling scene. Even been to a few shows myself. That combination of theatricality with amazing feats of strength and athleticism, it's electrifying.
That's good.
My son was growing up, I helped coach his youth baseball team here. Every game we played, the parents talked more trash than the kids, myself included.
Come on back to Jerzy's hummus, home to New York's finest hummus.
Good, good.
Was that a good photo? Post it online! In our house,
here we go. Now, I'll admit, I first walked into his shop because of all the articles about his new flavors, but his traditional ones would have kept me coming back. Sometimes a classic is a classic for a reason.
Fireworks? Probably without a permit. I should warn those folks that that's illegal in New York.
Perfect.
My grandma always talked about going here. She'd walk across the bridge every Sunday to get the freshest vegetables in the city. But one time, she was late and the guy in front of her bought all the tomatoes. And that's how she met my grandpa.
Perfect for Robbie.
Is that? Oh, man! I haven't been there in years. When we were at the Bugle's old office, we'd hide out here whenever Jonah was about to blow. Man, I finished a lot of assignments sitting at that bar. And a lot of grasshoppers. They started building it in 1901, finished in 1909. I thought it was old when I was a kid, but now it's just amazing the history that's in this city.
My partner and I are thinking of sticking around. Just need to find a new place.
Are you messing with me?
To New Yorkers. I wasn't even trying to be funny there. If there's a good time to be had, they'll find it.
That's right, people. 77 dogs in 10 minutes. And they were footlongs.
That's perfect.
Hey, you paid for that photo, Spider-Man?
I'm just kidding. You're cool.
Oh, no. It isn't my favorite
radical.
Citizen.
I heard this guy dips his hot dog buns in tomato juice before eating them. Now, I get that it makes it easy for them to go down, but tomato juice? Brother, that ain't right. Yes, okay. And...
perfect for Robbie.
You know, for a place where everyone's comfortable calling out when something's wrong, people here sure hate admitting when they're wrong. The writer in me does love the iron.
This is starting without you. Get a move on. Is that a good photo, Spider-Man? Hey, send it to the student newspaper! Hey, watch the
dude,
traffic!
What's good?
Nobody's teaching.
The Spider-Man aren't the only superheroes in New York. Getting students to class on time? One of the greatest powers I've ever seen. I saw an old Grandmaster playing there last week. Anyone could walk up and challenge him. And he lost to a kid who lives down the street from me. Damn. Never seen anything like it.
Can I take it back?
Say what you will about social media, and I can say a lot. It's helped so many businesses stay afloat here when they would have gone under a long time ago.
That's perfect for Robbie. Great weather, right?
Honestly, we need a whole other photo series just on New York's music. Its impact, the communities it built, its outright brilliance. It's hard to encapsulate in one photo, but this is bad.
That's good.
My best friend's kid painted this. I remember her showing me a sketch of it the day before it went up. New York is nothing without its people. Stage or in the open air. Where else can you see legends and soon-to-be legends performing every day? London? That's really far away. Just the constitutional right in New York. It's your civic duty. Especially when a multinational corporation is behind a bioweapon unintentionally getting released into the city.
That's perfect for Robbie.
Sometimes, I worry with all the terrible things that happen in our city, people be afraid to leave their homes, live their lives. But not today.
That's good.
Road tomorrow.
Loving the kicks, dude.
Reminds me of the people who write into the Bugle, and a few who work there. Freedom of speech is a beautiful thing, but saying a thing over and over again doesn't make it true.
You wanted to catch up. You couldn't have texted me instead?
Good, good.
I mean, if I was rich, I'd take advantage of that backdrop, too. I'd also be worried about constantly launching balls off the roof, but I guess they can afford it. People in the apartment buildings watching, the other players trash talking, and the sound of rubber hitting asphalt? There's a reason they call it the city game.
Whip, whip, baby! Whip it up! Whip it for real!
Not bad.
Well, well, well! Spider-Man the Shutterbug!
Click, click. Whip, whip.
Yeah. Some things in New York you just can't explain. And that's what's great about it.
Hey, Robbie. You got the photo? I think it's a good one to close my submissions with.
Yeah, it's fantastic. But I'm a bit surprised you're stopping now since you left out two of the biggest parts of New York. The Spider-Man.
I mean, I don't know if they're that big. And they are kind of controversial.
Everything I see in these photos, all the stories and history and life, none of it would still be here if it wasn't for the Spider-Man. I hope they know that.
I bet they have some idea.
Well, Thanks for the photos, Peter. You've always been better at this than you give yourself credit for.
I don't think that... Thanks, Robbie.
Hey, Mr. Robertson. The photo went through? I tried to close my submissions out with a banger.
You can call me Robbie, Miles. And yeah, it's fantastic. But I'm a bit surprised you're stopping now since you left out two of the biggest parts of New York. The Spider-Man.
You really think so?
Everything I see in these photos. All the stories and history and life. None of it would still be here if it wasn't for the Spider-Man. I hope they know that.
They probably forget it sometimes. But I think they do.
Well, thanks for the photos, Miles. You're a natural at this.
That means a lot. Thanks, Robbie.